What do chum salmon eat? And when they are small, they average 1.5 to 2 inches long. While they are this small, they stay in freshwater eating small insects and zooplankton. When they finally get to the ocean, they have a major growth spurt and average 24 to 28 inches and weigh an average between 8 to 15 pounds. While in the ocean, they eat squid, small fish, invertebrates, and zooplankton.